Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. As we continue to head throughout the day today, skies will continue to clear out. We will look forward to some nice sunshine this afternoon with winds out of the northwest at about 10 to 15 miles per hour. That's going to put a bit of a chill in the air. As we take you throughout the day tonight, it looks like pretty nice weather out there, mostly clear skies down to about 58 degrees. As you take a look at the forecast for your Sunday, a few showers passing by to our north may bring us a little increase in cloud cover, but we should remain dry as high pressure takes control of our weather. Into your Monday, temperatures still remaining well below normal. Our normal high for this time of year is right around 85 degrees. We'll only recover into the mid to upper 70s over this weekend and as we head back to work. At noon, partly cloudy skies right around 75 degrees, 77 degrees at 5. 77 degrees, your high temperature for today. Rain ending, decreasing cloud cover throughout the day. This evening, temperatures in the 70s. Mostly clear skies down to 56 degrees. Tomorrow, high of 78 degrees. 76 degrees on your Monday, 82 degrees on Tuesday.